guys and gals, DGBTM here, bringing you guys another brand new video today. We're going to play with the M8 because we finally unlocked it again. I think this is the one gun we're actually going to use for our next permanent unlock because it takes forever to get there. Level 55, that's ridiculous. But anyways, we're going to play this. We're almost at max prestige. What? How did you get behind me already? What? That dude is a ninja. I'm playing against ninjas. Laggy ninjas, but ninjas. Oh, okay. I threw a silencer on this thing because I don't know how it works. So I'm hoping, like, we get some... Oh, here we go. Not bad. There we go. Good start. Good start. Here we go. Oh, if I would have turned on that guy, I would have been pretty funny. I finally got the... all my active camo challenges done, which took a while. Like, I don't know why it took so long. Way longer than what it should have. That should have been a kill. But that's going to be my first character I finally get gold. Now I just got to get Ripper. I got to get 2 rapid kills with the Ripper 3 times. How did I miss that guy? Man, you killed him. You took it from me. E-K-I-A. At least with the Ripper, I have a chance to get a, like, some quick kills here. Alright, well, we lost it on that one. Silencer actually isn't bad on this thing. I kind of like it. It's like a little fart cannon. It's like... I'm just waiting. Come on, guys. Push up, push up. You don't want to push up to me, I'll push up to you. There we go. I'll push up to you, like I said. Oh, you sneaky ninja. Alright, let's drop this down here. See what we get, see what we get. This map really isn't going to be good for the Ripper at all. It's going to be pretty hard to get 2 double kills with it. Alright, here we go. What did we get? What did we get? A Guardian. Ah, I should have put the Guardian. Whoa, that would have been the perfect opportunity. I had it. Enemy down. Just like walk up literally right behind him. I thought for sure that was going to be a headshot. I'm going to quickly roll this down. Let's go. What? Why would you kill my HXD, man? It's just a little robot. It has nothing to do against you. Holy shnikes, that was a big explosion. UAV inbound. Chasing this guy. There we go. Chased him. At least we killed him. I really like this with a silencer. Ah, man. I don't know how to silence her. Actually, I really like this gun. I haven't been a huge fan of it. Like, I didn't like it when I first unlocked it at all. Did that go in the window? Nice try, buddy. That was some perfect movement, though. That dude had straight movement down on lock. That dude thought he was so smart. It's like, I'm gonna glitch back. I should have been able to save my teammate there, but you know what? Screw my teammate. They never saved me. Oh, that was stupid. Stupido. Stupid. Friendly Talon inbound. Alright, I'm not worried about getting the Ripper challenge done right away because I know it'll happen. Active camo is a little bit more difficult because, like, reached. Ripper ready. I don't find it very easy to use that active camo. I don't think it's very useful, to be honest. Like, it does not last long enough. It should last a little bit longer. And I think you should be able to shoot with it, too. As soon as you shoot, it's already done. It's dead. Game over. Kill. Where are they at? Ah, man, should have hid down there, could have got both my Ripper kills. That would have been one out of the three. I'm gonna say that all day, apparently. Man, you stole my kill, bro. The sound that this gun makes is just like... It sounds like just like really rapid farts or something. Man, I don't understand this. Like, why are you... That dude... I don't get this. I don't get the thing in Call of Duty where people see you way before you see them. Like, that wasn't even like a reaction-based thing. That dude just already had me on lock somehow.
Friendly UAV inbound. This battle is ours to lose. Don't!
Okay, let's see what we can do here. We gotta get up close and personal.
Friendly UAV inbound.
No! 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 Oh, yes, did we get one? We get double kill. Yes, we got double kill. There we go. I was like, oh my god, did we not get that? We got double kill. That's one out of the three, though. That's all that matters. They are coming this way hot, guys. They are coming hot. I totally killed that guy. You all saw it. Y'all saw it with their two eyes. At least we got one of the chat, one of them done. Oh my god, if I was gonna get a single kill on that, I was gonna be so mad. How did I not get a hit? Like, that guy was one shot, 100%. The silencer at range is really frustrating. It kind of ruins his gun, almost. Luckily, this gun is good enough without it, or it's not a big problem, but hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, hit that comment, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. This has been your friend and neighbor, TGPTM. See you guys back tomorrow. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Not too bad, 23 and 17. 23 and 13, what the heck? I don't even know what I'm saying. 23 and 13, 1.77. It's alright. We're gonna get the max, we're gonna prestige again. We'll be prestige 2.